Okay, Ben, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go! Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Let's see if we can get those places back. Right side. Right side's clear. On your right. Car right. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Okay, Ben, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Just done 109.9. Keep pushing him, there'll be a chance here. On your right. He's still there. Clear right. That lap was a 113.1. The gap in front is now 0.5. Okay, Ben, your refuel window will open on lap 5. It'll end on lap 30. calm. Keep it smooth. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits. Alright Ben, relax, focus, keep it smooth. That lap was a 110.9. That's your quickest lap in this session. The gap ahead is now 0.7. New fastest lap for Fuller, 109.6.
Kent, why? Why?
The gap behind is now 0.6. Okay, Ben, don't let this guy distract you. Car right.
Why did she do that, Ken?
Still there. He's still there. Right,
well,
side's clear.
You checked up on me in that other corner I wasn't expecting, and then I'm not sure what happened in that last corner.
On your right. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear right. B15. Fastest lap for Fuller, 109.4. Your lap time was at 113.9. a new fastest lap for Fuller, 109.4. Crawford is gaining on you. The gap is now 0.6. That lap time was 111.0. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered.
No dive bombing, please.
P14. That lap was at 111.4. In front has increased to 1.2 seconds. Okay, Ben, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. gap behind is now 1.1. New fastest lap for Fuller, 109.3. P13. The gap in front is now 1.0 seconds. Fastest lap for Fuller, 109.2. Lap time was 110.7. Okay, Ben, that's good consistency. Keep it up. The gap behind is now 0.8. Don't let this guy distract you. field lap. That's your quickest so far. Fastest lap for Fuller, 109.1. Alright Ben, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.3. Track temperature's falling. It's now 47 Celsius. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. You've just done a 111.6.
Sorry, fellas, that was a horrible place to spin.
That's a new fastest lap for Fuller, 109.1. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 0.4. The leader, Fuller, is pitting. P12. Clear left. Well done, Ben. Nice move, mate. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex, P11. The gap in front is now 2.2 seconds. Don't let this guy intimidate you. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. You've just done a 110.4. That's your best lap in the session. The leader has just done a 109.1. We estimate 3 laps of fuel left. The gap behind is now 0.9. Car right, clear right. Okay, Ben. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex, P10. We're halfway home, we think about 2 laps of fuel left. The lead car's pitting. You're reeling. Kelly, in. The gap is 3.2. Fuller is now leading. Right side's clear, B9. We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap. In this lap, box this lap. For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. 2 liters remaining.
My God, I'm sweating like a pig.
Okay, Ben, the next car is Kelly, 100 meters, 50 meters. The car behind's pitting. There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. P11. It's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth. Clear left. The gap behind is now 0.6. That was 111.0. Clear right. Right side. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Rear flag. Car right. Clear right. Good pass. Eyes front. Blue flag. Right side's clear. P10.
You got damage, goddammit.
From the guy behind. The gap's now 1.8 seconds.
Lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus.
Yeah, we got damage on the front wing, I think.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 8.5. Behind's catching. The gap's now 0.2. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. No, Ben. Come on, mate. Defend your position. P11, come on, focus. We need more speed. Don't try to brake later, just concentrate harder. You've just done a 113.0. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 44 Celsius. Alright, Ben, don't let this guy distract you. Last lap time was a 112.2.
Hey, prime time, how's it going? Fighting with a damaged car right now. I think the three of us have a damaged car.
The gap behind is now 0.9.
We lost like 1.5 seconds per lap. Oh, they got together.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 7.7 seconds.
Oh my god, that's gonna let me breathe a little bit. I'm sweating like a pig. Yeah, Rear was fighting dirty a little bit, like putting his nose where it shouldn't be.
P11.
Thanks, Clayton. What lap are you guys on?
Right, the guy ahead of us is Fuller. 10th position.
Well, Ben's probably on 45. Oh, rip Ben.
I'm surprised it hasn't happened more.
What's going on with the service today?
Something wrong in Amsterdam. They should have taken them out of the rotation until they fixed it.
He's blaming the servers for losing.
Your lap time was 1:12.1.
That's how you know someone is a pro gamer. Oh boy, Kent is catching.
The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 0.8. Distracted. Defend your position.
it's gonna be easy.
Car right. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Okay, stay with him.
Yeah, I wish I didn't have a broken car, I could fight with him.
P11. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 1.6 seconds. Behind has now decreased to 1.2 seconds.
Right. So no, right. Why?
Blue flag.
That was not nice. Damn it.
The gap in front is now 5.4. P12.
I hope 60 kilograms is enough to finish.
Didn't want to fight him, I was gonna let him through next time. So there's no point in that. Thank you.
behind is now. 3.3 seconds. Two laps left. That was a 111.8. The gap behind has increased to 6.1 seconds.
Sorry about that.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 6.5. Time's pretty consistent. Last lap.
Consistently slow. Consistently slow.
Congrats, Daniela.
P12. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
No, it's not too bad. I could have done top 10 for sure. P9, at least I would have been ahead of Kent. Oh my god. And I just beat Thomas yesterday, so he's P5. But I need the qualification to make it up there. Sucks that I got together with Jan. Man, I don't know what happened there. He went deep, I think, and I bumped into him.
Hey, Jacob O. That was kind of interesting, Reed.
Congratulations, podium.
Did that happen?
Kent, what were you thinking on the left corner?
Which one? The one that you spun me or the one where I spun you?
I didn't spun you.
Here? Just on the outside and then...
Might have been neck code.
I was
something touched
there.
Me.
Oh my god.
I'll have to go back and have a look
at it.
I thought, I was clear of you, so I was surprised when I went spinning.
He was diving in.
It's lap 7, left corner. You were behind me and you were trying to overtake me on the left corner.
Oh, that one. Yeah, you checked up more than what I was expecting. I was already on the throttle to get a run at you.
What do you mean by checked up?
You braked more than I thought. I wasn't expecting you to brake there. I was already on the throttle to go.
Yes, don't bring NASCAR terms into this.
No, we wouldn't want to do that. No, it was totally unintentional, Jacob. It's just one of those things. We were out of sync. I expected you to be on the throttle, and I was already on the throttle to get a run on you.
I'd say it was unsafe.
Yeah, it was just one of those racing incidents, unfortunately.
Yeah, I hope we don't have more of them. Yeah.
Tough to react.
Yeah, no, I don't want any more of them. Screws up the race.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Part of it had to do with the fracas that went on. Who was that? Couple cars just a couple corners ahead of us. So it really diced things up and got everybody out of sync.
You know, for a 67% race, that felt almost like a full race distance.
It is so goddamn hard to pass here. It just takes nonstop concentration. You just get exhausted at the end.
Like, I'm gonna squeeze through.
No. I thought my race was done after I got spun the second time, and I dropped all the way down to like 17th or something like that. So I'm amazed I got back up to 10th.
We should all try to remind Clayton, so if it ever comes up in the rotation for 100%, maybe not to do that.
Not this track, that just would be horrible.
This dude, oh, that was race leader.
Hey, Clayton,
I didn't know,
it,
man.
It
was race leader. I thought
broadcast?
He was. I thought I was still fighting against Yan at that point. I was just keeping my line.
No. I'll send him. I've got a replay of it. I'll send it to him, but it should be broadcast.